organic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to you.
It might create more problems.
It's time to take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
Explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
Just shot the president.
What? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. All right. I'll send us a report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Here too. This is getting out of control. You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go. In the back. Fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz! Wait, let me go! It's too dangerous. My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something... All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand? Liz. Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to... We're making the time. Liz, where are you?
What was that sound?
They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Liz! Liz!
Please.
Sam,
answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
Will be once I find my daughter. I called her cell, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
Wonder how much time we have before these corpses are on their feet. Need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Roger.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Ugh.
going to be okay, Lizzie. You're going to be okay.
Dad.
We're almost there. Liz?
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
Go.
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here. He said it was some sort of fog. If If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Didn't mean to interrupt. If there are any survivors.
Got it.
to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner. Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Good work.
Hang on. Appreciate it. Coming.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding out. Any day now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on. Coming!
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
So many. We can't take them all.
Now we know all the infected were hiding. Any day now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
I think we just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Check.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
Without getting killed.
Shit!
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
You got it. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons are not threat.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But, sir...
A lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Coming! How are the trains still running?
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
great. How's that for timing?
It's up to almost blind here.
My lucky day. My lucky day.
Yeah.
We're not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
You got it.
Hey!
street level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
Roger.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Going that way.
Roger.
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Yeah.
6th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the...
Damn it, it's locked.
On a chalkboard.
Up and over.
Ah!
charges.
Nails on a chalkboard. Up and over.
Roger.
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
Die, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
First aid, so many of them pushing down.
Are you kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down!
Stay calm, people!
Shoot the target before it shoots! Who made you the leader?
Shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gunshot in the head. We can rearm there. We'll probably find more people there, too.
What do you think?
I don't see
many other options.
Is anyone here?
Yeah, me! A hole up on the second floor! Beat it!
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! So unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
Are you okay?
What, are you crazy? Spare the heroics! She's just slowing us down anyway!
What's the matter with you? She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
My gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Thank you.
Big. Store's clear. Want to let us in now?
All right. Get your asses up here.
Oh, my God!
Before it changed my mind.
No, no.
Come on!
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo, Japanese dude, get the shutters!
Fuck us again!
Bring this whole place down on us!